那也倒是。
Tiago, where's Skurlock's lab?
Look for the stairs leading up to Skurlock's hut. He'll be holding your friend there.
Lead the way. Who is up there? Open the door.
People. That's what they injected us with. He needed bone marrow for the antidote to work. All those people who escaped the war came here to die instead. And I was next.
You think that was easy for me, Doctor? It's random. It has to be.
Yeah. Except for you.
No, fuck.
Safe from your own lottery, I suppose. How convenient.
I create the antidote. I keep us alive.
How many exactly have you sacrificed for your little utopia?
I am not a monster. I carry the burden. A few must be sacrificed so many can live. What? Are you going to choose who lives and dies?
I don't hide behind a basket of stones. When I kill a man, he knows it was me.
No. What?
Take as much as you can carry.
You didn't have to kill him.
Why did he kill him?
He's a man of science. There's so few of us left.
He was a self-righteous murderer.
What does that make me then? His antidote, God help me, we're still gonna use it.
You haven't yet seen anything.
Whoa.
Oh, August.
What is this? Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Oh my God. Is that
a native of Enoch? I found August. Out there, lost and alone.
Look at that,
tried
Indian.
To give shelter. But Skurlock only saw a specimen to experiment on.
This changes everything.
Please. No more.
It can talk.
Oscar, please.
August, it's all right. They're not like the others. They're friends.
Ooh, alien.
Okay, you're free now. Go home.
Wow, you're talking to an alien. That's the alien talk.
They got Skurlock! Alert 10!
Get Dr. Zahidi back to my truck.
Alien friend just disappeared.
August does not disappear, so much as move in ways we cannot perceive. We need to get out of here. I know a back exit through the caves. I can lead us out to safety.
Get Zahidi out safe. I'm going back out the front door to deal with Kang's new arrivals.
Jasmine, fight your way out of the stronghold. Let's go.
Jakob, I got Zahidi out. He's on his way.
Wow, a sniper. more. Nothing. Some more. Where are the others? Out the comes reinforcement. Ouch. What is the thing? Come out.
I should have left your companions to rot in their bile. But Skurlock wanted them saved. And look where it got them. I won't be making the same mistake. I will hunt you down and take back the natives you stole. That's a promise. And Kang keeps his word.
That is so good.
I won't have to worry about chasing after you.
Go. Wow, so many of them. What the hell is this? Open the gate. Talk to Jacob. Where's Jacob? Jacob. Where are you?
We are ready to go. Or should we see if anyone else out there wants to kidnap Zahidi first?
Funny. I'm on my way.
Go, go, go. Back. Let's refill. Where's the refill box? Oh, I'm gonna get the honey. Is this good assault rifle? Let's sell some of them. One last one. Time to go, prepare the truck. Unknown region. Well, we're almost there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six more places to go.
Wow. Right away. East.
There's a ravine to the east. You'll have to go south around it.
You know this forest?
I've gone further than anyone else. I'm not a deserter. I came into this forest because I'm an explorer. A voyager. Like you, Outrider.
We're heading beyond the anomaly. Don't know if we'll be coming back, but we could use a guide.
It's become a regular clown car.
As the convoy drives through the forest, ancient ruins become visible through the trees. A clear sign, a civilization once trapped here. In 2036, similar Mayflowers discover the technology that led to the construction of the Grey Dry Engine. Whatever.
My god. We'll have to report this to Gutman.
Can't believe we've been next to an alien civilization all these years.
In this case, aren't we the aliens?
These ruins are ancient. If beings like the ones we saw sent the signal, it wasn't here.
Are you sure we're still heading in the right direction?
Honestly, Outrider, I don't know. But if you can get a receiver above this tree line, we should be close enough to pick up the trail again.
I know of a structure. Give me a radio, I can guide.
Is the alien? Relics. set up a receiver or the canal A to retrieve the signal. Let's go.
There is a monument in these ruins that stands above the forest. Follow the trail. You will see it through the canopy. It was in these ruins I found August. After Skurlock found out, Kang had fighters stationed here, hoping he'd catch more natives. His people may still be lurking here.
Right now, I bet Kang's more interested in finding us.
Whoa. So then, behind the statue. I think I increased the level already. Quite low. The weapons are good.
Your alien friend, August. If this is where you found him, maybe he'll turn up around here again. If he can turn invisible, it may not be so easy to spot him.
If August wants to be found, August will find us. It took a long time for August to trust me. But after what Skurlock did, I could not say what August might be thinking anymore.
That name, August. Where does it come from, anyway?
It is closest to how the name sounds in Ovid's native tongue. Something like Acht.
Hey, behind God. There's something here. Well,
this should be interesting. Count me in.
Wanted Headmaster. Where is Headmaster? This way. Enter Headmaster area. Is there a boss down here? Bad. Can't progress. What is this, the Headmaster? No. So many of them. Cannot difficult leh. Ha ha ha. Will die one leh. You see that person difficult leh. Oh, I want. See? Why the damage so little? Open the door, open the box. Where is Headmaster? Claim the bounty in transfer from user. Can survive one day.
Outrider, these ruins are incredible. I wish I had the time to study them. Perhaps when we come back this way.
Well, if we come back.
Climb the tower.
The others. We need to find shelter.
August. You came back!
What exactly is your friend doing?
Bailey! Fuck! Look at this fucking thing! It's making the fucking storm!
No, wait! It's not what you think! August can channel it, control it! Look, August is helping us!
No shit!
Bailey, you need to stand down!
No, I don't think so. Think maybe I've gone far enough on your little death march. Think I'm going back to Corrigan and taking this freak with me. Come here!
Huh? What did just happen?
This is what it feels like.
Bailey, be careful.
You don't know what this energy could do to you.
Oh, no.
Go. Go! Really? You don't want to do this.
You could not be more wrong, freak. I think I'm gonna have a little fun with this.
Bailey, you need to listen to me.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down!
Woo-hoo. Don't die too quickly. I need to savor this.
Think about what you're doing.
Oh, believe me, I'm loving every minute of it.
What the hell cannot win.
No! You don't win this! No! Why is it going away? No! No, wait! Wait! No! No! No!
She's breathing, but spinal cord's most likely severed. If she survives, she'll never walk again.
Good. She can watch the monsters eat her liver. Let's go.
No reason to leave her to suffer.
No! I don't care what she's done. We need to bring her. I will take care of her personally. I would do the same for any of you.
Really?
Okay. Now
than a bullshit version.
My vision of the meadow. I've been seeing more of it. Bailey's in it. How's it supposed to come true if she's not with us?
In your vision, is everyone there? How?
I don't know.
Have you told him?
He doesn't listen to anything I say.
Stop to take out the container through the portal.
There's... I don't know how to say this, but... this could turn ugly for some of us.
Whatever you're rambling about for gadgets, I need to get the truck ready.
Yeah, but just li-
What? We die here, there? What's the difference? Hell, we should both be dead 100 times over. Every minute we are still breathing is already a bonus. So shut up about it, yeah?
I'm done for today. Thanks for watching. Thanks for support. Remember to donate some money to me. Thank you. Bye bye.